What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Church Boy V, here with another scripture. I missed y'all. I'm a little sick. Some of us a little screechy, but man, if you're having a blessed day, know that God loves you. Know that I love you. Man, if you're watching this, share this video, like this video, comment, and tell me what you think about it. If you like me breaking these scriptures down, let me know, man. Excuse me. But today we're going to talk about another unknown scripture. I like pulling up unknown scriptures. And it's going to be Deuteronomy chapter 31 verse 8. And it's going to be somewhere, it's going to be up here. But it say, the Lord himself goes before you and will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Man, it basically explains itself. The Lord, we know the Lord is Jesus Christ, the one that came to earth to die for all our sins. The man, the one that healed the sick. He raised the dead. He healed people's eyes so they can see. He cast demons out of people. He did all these great things, and at the end of the day, died on the cross for us and was buried for 3 days. On Sunday morning, he rose with all power, and now he's coming back again. And they say, the Lord himself, talking about the Lord himself, goes before you. Before any situation, any problem, anywhere you go, if you going to school, work, whatever, the Lord, he's going to go before you. And they say, hey, we'll be with you. So before you even go anywhere else, at home, before you get to school, before you get to work, the Lord already there. Cause he protected you, he provided for you. The Lord is everywhere. I want y'all to know that. Anybody tell you different, they lying. Cause the Lord is everywhere, unless it's well, a lot of sin that. Because God don't dwell in an unclean temple, and that's your body. So he can't be in you if you got so much mess and so much sin in you. But the Lord always everywhere. He always with us. And it say he will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. So, excuse me, boy, Jesus. But he never gonna leave us. We leave God. We leave Jesus. We leave Jesus always. But he never gonna leave us. He always there. When you think you're alone, Christ is already there. When you think you're by yourself, Christ is with you. When you see your friends leave, your family leave, Jesus always with you. No matter wherever you go, he always with you. How do I know? Because that many times I've been thinking I was alone, and I pray to God and I pray, Lord, be with me. And he'll tell me, I'm already here. I don't know why you worry. I'm already there. I'm gonna make a way for you. So many different stories I can tell you that the Lord always be there for me. He always there, but it's us that leave him. We leave his grace, his mercy. Want to do what we want to do. Want to act up and be a butthole and stuff like that. But when we come to Christ, he never leave us. He never didn't forsake us. I'm going to look up the word forsake. I like looking up words. And man, not just listen to me, but study yourself this scripture. And you better get more in depth and more detail. Okay. Forsake me, abandon. So he'll never abandon us. He'll never leave us. He'll never abandon us. Your friends, they might leave you. Your friends might abandon you. Your parents, your family might leave you, abandon you. But the Lord never will. He never abandon you. He never leave you. And going back to the scripture, just know that the Lord is always there for you. When you need someone, the Lord is there. Just call his name, pray to him, talk to him, and he'll give you an answer. He'll speak to you. He'll bless you. He'll protect you. He'll provide for you. The Lord always there. It be us that leave. It be us that get away from Christ. But just like scripture say, the Lord himself goes before you. He always ahead of us. He always ahead of us. We can never trick God. We can never think we're ahead of Jesus. We can never think we two steps ahead of him, but because he always ahead of us. And then say, I will be with you. And he always there for us. He always there with us. He will never leave you nor forsake you. He won't leave you. He ain't gonna leave you abandoned. He won't abandon you no matter what. It be us that abandon him. It be us that leave him. And that cause situations and problems to pop up. Because we leave him. We abandon Christ. Somebody might be asking, how I leave Christ, how I abandon him. When you turn away from the will of God, when you don't do what what the Lord say, when he say love, you hate. When he say help, you be selfish. When Christ say talk to someone, you walk away. Things like that. Ooh, geez, excuse me. But man, he never leave us. He never gonna forsake us. But I just wanted to share that with y'all. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about that scripture. It's a pretty self-spoken scripture, to be honest. Right down to the midpoint, right down to the nitty-gritty. But I hope y'all have a blessed day, man. Y'all pray for me. I'm sick, boy. I got a sore throat. Oh, Jesus. But I missed y'all. I've been dealing with school and stuff like that. So, man, y'all pray for me. I'm going to start back doing some more video. I'm going to try to do a reaction next. And I'm going to try to have some other people with me. Cause I don't like doing it by myself. I think it's more fun when you have other people that can that can bring a different mindset, different view of if it's scripture, if it's another topic and stuff like that. But y'all pray for me. I pray for you. Y'all go follow me on Instagram, ChurchBoyV18 and Boy with a Y. So ChurchBoy, B-O-Y-V-18. Y'all follow me and, man, y'all see what I do on a daily and y'all be able to see my life. And I want to let y'all know God love you. I love you. Y'all like, subscribe, y'all share. Tell people, man, I want to make this a movement. Hashtag church fam. Y'all gonna see, I'm planning on getting shirts made, and it's gonna be a movement real soon. When God bless it, it's gonna be a great movement. And I got some coming up. I ain't gonna say it right now, but I got some I've been wanting to do. A new segment, a new thing that I hadn't seen nobody do on YouTube. They might have, but I'm gonna bring it to the fold on this channel soon. I'm trying to get the people. I'm trying to get everything situated. But man, y'all stay blessed. Know that God love you. I love you. Don't forget to pray for me. I'm gonna pray for you. Pray for this world. Pray for your family. Pray for your friends and yourself. And know that keep your head up. God, I got you. He'll never leave you nor forsake you. So y'all stay blessed. Y'all have a great day.